worth it, John.
Message uploaded. Initiating broadcast pulse. Attention, all consumers. New business established. Please seek out Crane, Treasure Hunting, Incorporated, to exchange goods and services. Initiate pad line. Follow the sound.
You're not Crane. The hell's going on here? Crane found the treasure? Holy shit. Where is he?
Probably not much more than you. He came to Appalachia, not far back, hunting for the same treasure everyone else is. Last time I saw him, he mentioned something about an abandoned storage facility he'd picked up some details on, but beyond the general, he didn't share. Now, your turn. Where is he? The Wayward, huh? Might be I pay the place a visit. Appreciate the tip, not Crane. Good luck out here.
Thank you. be of assistance. Serve and protect. At your service, ma'am. Thank you.
fix that.
Foundation might be coming along, but we got a lot more work to do. Nothing lifts your spirits like a homemade meal.
Oh, I'm all out of water. I'm looking for some supplies I could use when I'm fixing things up around here. Think you got something I could use? Clean up this, fix that. Never seems to end. That would be great. What can you give me? Not enough people nowadays value the importance of a well-crafted meal. I'm looking for some supplies I could use when I'm fixing things up around here. Think you got something I could use? That would be great. What can you give me? What's that over there? Well, thanks. No, really, every little bit counts. I'm sure I can find a way to put this to good use. Somehow.
Look at you. Where'd you find that outfit? Not sure you even fit through the door.
Well, you don't look too worse for wear. You managed to figure out where those miscreants are hiding? Fantastic. So that's where their boss will be. You just need to...
Wait, West Virginia lumber? That is not right. You misheard them for sure.
And that's of concern. Why, exactly?
Was wandering up that way, not too far back. The lumber company? That place was overrun with a bunch of those big green bastards. Mutants. You've seen those Frankensteins. If this gang was able to clean those things out of the mill, Duchess, these guys might be tougher than advertised.
Hmm. You got any recommendations on how you'd proceed?
Well, I wouldn't go in guns blazing, unless you got some big guns. Could try and luck your way inside, maybe see if they want to talk to you. But there was this family I ran into up that way that I'm sure has had to deal with them already. There was also this, let's say, special scrapper who was making some pretty bold claims about his knowledge of the mill. Wouldn't be a bad idea to check in with either of them. You'll find them at Anchor Farm if these thugs haven't already run them off. But if they are still there, well, they probably managed to work something out with them. Hey, it couldn't hurt to find out what it was. Found him living in the stalls at Tyler County Fairground. Guy kept claiming he knew the best way to run the mutants out of the mill. But listen, I couldn't get him to spill how. Probably have a better chance he'll share what he learned with someone who still has an entire face. Well, that's a good thing, because that's all I've got. If you haven't already explored up that way, the fastest route back would be via Vault 76 and trekking north from there. And take care of yourself, all right? You're doing us a big one here.
By surprise, one fall of the slate, and you're buried.
plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. Just like everyone else. Except we like our privacy. Trying to let you know you're trespassing. Free to leave whenever you like. Treasure. Nothing but trouble. We'd hope to start new lives here. Private ones. So much for that. West Virginia No. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave. All right. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection. What do you want to know about it? Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Sqotch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them? You probably can too. Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Fine. Make it quick. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Bye.
Did you see the anchor out front? How do you think it got here?
Excuse me, I'm kind of busy. Look, I'm not supposed to be talking to you, but nearest hunk of ocean is 300 miles from here. Someone really dragged that anchor all this way?
I trust you won't try any funny business. Let's keep this mutually beneficial.
This weather makes everything damp. Gotta keep a tab on Raider whereabouts.
hell out of you.
Oh, you're not one of those creeps. You here to rob me? With jokes on you, don't got nothing.
Me? Come here. I'm a science experiment. Broke out of a government lab, trying to decide whether to use my powers for good or evil.
Figured I'd have a drink while I thought.
Looking for peace and quiet? Presume those creeps down there would keep everyone else away. Guess I was wrong. Folks have been doing some building at that track across the way. You could try your hand at it. Oh, I'd steer clear of the West Virginia lumber up the road. There were a bunch of ogres or whatever up there, but it sounds like someone might have given them the boot. Not sure it's an improvement. At least you could smell the ogres coming. You talked to the well-done guy, huh? Well, yeah, I got a little trick up my sleeve. Could kill them all, if I wanted. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something. Government-issued astral transporter. Snagged it on my way out of the lab. Takes your physical form and drops it right into the astral plane. Makes you nearly invisible! Makes it a whole lot easier to take folks out of this world at the same time. Makes you invisible, not agile. I can't run so good since I escaped from the government. But I bet you can. Island nearby's got a big nest in it. Bring me an egg? I'll give you what I got. Something nasty enough that I don't want to do it? Up to you, though. Oh, I suppose there's some logic to that. Here you go. Mind the locals out there.
find me my egg? Now you understand why I didn't want to go. So you get me my egg or not?
Well, hello. That is a beauty. When you're hatched, you're going to call me Papa.
Here, those are my end of the bargain. Make the most of them.
Those mutant things that were here before thought they were tough stuff. Almost kind of sad. Boss is inside, so feel free to get out of my face.
Come on in.
Something, Tin Man? If you're looking for Toto, check the river.
Hmm. Hey, Gen Pop. I smell? Washed these clothes like 3 times. Still think they reek of mutant blood. The hell are you looking at?
I'd avoid the river, unless you like swimming in mutant guts.
Boss says you're all right. For now. You looking for trouble? You're about to find it. Don't do anything stupid. We're watching.
No one's heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed. Batter's a long shot anyway. Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize. You the one with the password? Presume someone gave it to you because they thought you could be useful. Name's Roper. Now, explain to me why the hell you're taking up my air. Just a little band of friends, working together for the common good. Our common good. We call ourselves the Free Radicals, because that's what we are. Free. Now, you have any other time wasters you wanted to throw at me? Is that so? And why exactly would I do that? You're not kidding, are you? No wonder no one can find the damn thing. Fine. We'll leave them alone. Gotta be some other score out there. The extents people will go to drum up a little business. My people aren't gonna be happy about this. And I have to find a project for them.
You're bothering me.
gonna ruin my day some more? I can find a dog to kick.
Suppose we should have known better, huh? Roper was feeding us bull this whole time.
Thank you.
You're back. You managed to get those punks out of our hair yet? And they believed you? Huh. Wish I'd thought of that. But you did good. Shows maybe you could be trusted. Maybe. But there's still the issue of my missing muscle. They went out chasing some unsavory characters. Never came back. They're two of the tougher cookies I've met in my day. So them being gone this long means something happened. You track them down? Maybe I remember a thing or two about this Crane fella. Maybe. My age, memories get unreliable. But I bet you finding my people would help refresh it. 100 caps with your name on them sound about right. Huh. You're not wrong. Okay, it's a deal. So you'll find them for me? Well, missing person number one's named Polly. Got a transmitter in her. You could track her with your little radio there. Missing person number two goes by Saul. Those two are closer than toes and bad stilettos. So if you find one, the other's likely close by. Find them for me, and I'll pay you for the privilege of getting to yell at them in person. Not the foggiest, but that's where the transmitter comes in. Tune to her station and it should get you going in the right direction. Yeah, little something I slipped under her exterior plating in case she got carried off. I did mention she's a combat bot, right? A friendly one. I got her reprogrammed when I bought her, so she's not gonna hurt you. Unless they bashed up her combat inhibitor. Then, all bets are off. I made the same offer to Saul regarding the tracker under his exterior, but he declined. Go figure. They're called the Scorched. They're an unpleasant bunch, in character and appearance. They've got raw skin, with crystals sticking out of them. And they're still real handy when it comes to firearms and bludgeons, so you'll want to be careful around them. That's for damn sure. Appreciate it. Polly's tracking frequency is 99.7. The once proud home of Appalachia's smooth jazz. I figured someone should get some use out of it. Find out what happened to him. If I need to find new people, I'd like to at least ensure I tried to do right by the old ones.